Now, your weather alert forecast.
I'm 3 News Now Chief Meteorologist Jennifer Zeppelin with this latest weather update for 3newsnow.com. Looking at a much drier day on Friday in the morning, we start off in the upper 60s, low 70s. Strong south winds blowing in. That's going to hold the morning low temperatures up, so not nearly as cool as it has been here for most of the week. With all that sunshine around, that strong south wind still continuing in the afternoon. A little bit more humidity. We'll manage to warm it up mid to upper 80s here in the metro area. I think we'll most likely hit 90 degrees. And even late in the evening, still not too bad, still clear skies. And we're looking at temperatures dropping into the 70s, so it should be a great evening to be able to spend some time outdoors. As far as the wind gusts, though, they're going to be pretty strong, especially in the morning. They may back off a little bit in the afternoon, but still a 20-mile-per-hour wind, so that is going to keep that humidity around, and it only continues to intensify going into the weekend. Saturday, few clouds, breezy south winds. We'll push it to 93, down to 91 on Sunday, and we are expecting a few more clouds around, but there will also be a chance for rain, but I think it holds off until the evening. Maybe after about 7-8 o'clock. So most of the day it looks dry for us, not a washout, and doesn't look like the rain is going to impact a lot of the outdoor activities for this weekend. Again, if you do have some evening plans on Saturday, be prepared for some showers to move in. As we head to Monday, we're down to about 89. Then we jump right back up to 90 on Tuesday. Kind of pretty consistent temperatures in the afternoon with upper 80s, low 90s. Slight chance for some showers early Wednesday morning.